Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. I'm Sanappa. So in this video we are going to do some programming for displaying multiple analog inputs on the screen. That means how we can see or read the analog inputs value on the display screen in Zelio PLC. Okay, so now we'll start program. Okay, we will do some configuration for that. We will select module. Only 24 and 12 volt DC modules will support this analog input. So we'll select next. We'll go for function block. Okay. Zoom. Okay. So now we'll give inputs. We have four options. Okay, IB, IC, ID, and ID. We have four analog inputs option. But for example, we will see only two. Okay. So even we can go for a little bit higher zoom. Okay. For clear visual. Then we'll go for gain block. Okay, we will select gain block. Connect analog input. Now we will scale it. 0 to 100. Okay. Now we will check how it is working. So it's working now. Example analog input is first is one is temperature. Okay, temperature of some equipment. Okay, so we are reading analog input one as a temperature. Okay, another we will give pressure bar. Okay, so this we read as 0 to 10 bar maximum. Okay, so first input is reading 0 to 100 degree Celsius temperature. Second input is reading 0 to 10 bar from pressure. Okay, so these inputs how we can display on the screen. Okay, I will go for edit mode. So now we have text block. We have selected text block. Okay, we can give four values. Okay, so we can give four values now. So we have two values now. We will give two values. So we will enable. We have first input, so that will put temperature. Okay, degree Celsius. Next is pressure. Put bar. Degree Celsius. Okay, now we will simulate whether our program is working or not. Simulate run. Okay, now we'll go to window front panel. Okay, So here our analog value is displaying as a temperature and pressure. Okay, so here you can see the temperature increasing and decreasing as per the analog input value. The pressure value also increasing and decreasing in the value. Okay, so this is how you can configure the analog input display on the screen. Okay, so I hope this is very helpful for you. Okay, so thanks for watching. If you like this video, if you are first time for my channel, please do subscribe. Okay, and also watch my previous videos posted. I have posted many other videos in Schneider as well as Siemens. Okay, if you are interested, please do watch others videos also related to electronics and electricals. Okay, so if you have any doubt, please let me know. I will meet you next video. Till then, bye from Sinaparaj.